head to Liberty Island to rescue my men. And because I...
Down the...
200 yards between the tank and the Statue of Liberty. Kill.
On the prison island Alcatraz, all right, the curve, this, good luck! A gun battery that big should take 5 minutes to recharge. Until then, head for the Alcatraz cannon in the center of the island. Forget him and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President.
Thank you.
the target areas, you can decrease the amount of available power.
The U.S. military is being decimated platoon after platoon.
What I wouldn't give for a fly swatter for this buzzing insect.
Oh, no! So...
the energy tech... On the prison, all by this, the this, good luck. A gun battery that big should take 5 minutes to recharge. Until then, head for the Alcatraz cannon in the center of the island. Forget him, and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President. Mr. President.
Decimated platoon after platoon.
What I wouldn't give for a fly swatter for this buzzing insect. The Alcatraz cannon has been... been recharged 50%. Don't forget, when the going gets tough, the tough get going, Mr. President. This mission. Good luck. Sends out over 1,000 citizens a day from Miami. The command met it. Good luck. The Navy cruiser will fire powerful long-range missiles. You'll need constant warning, Mr. President. Missiles are approaching. Watch out for aerial attacks. Mr. President, are you turning your back on the enemy? Get back to the action! Bombers are approaching. The bomber group seems to have received a request from the target area and is on their way. The bombing will be dangerous. You should sever the reinforcements ahead of time. The long-range missiles from that Navy cruiser are on the collision course. Please do not be caught off guard. More long-range missiles. These attacks will rage on unless you wipe out the launch source. 50%. Stop gazing out at the ocean. It's about time you got...
That void.
Going head-to-head with this kind of firepower isn't the smart way. Start by crushing the gun battery. The defense strength is high against live ammunition. Destroyed. Only the battle cruiser remains. Now get cracking. Mr. President, the enemy oppression isn't over. Please go back. Mr. President, the enemy oppression isn't over. Please go back.
The enemy, good luck.
Force sends out over 1,000 citizens a day. The command crew, many have this. Good luck. Ahead of time. Long-range missiles are approaching. Watch out for aerial attacks. More long-range missiles. These attacks will rage on unless you wipe out the launch source. Direction at 12 o'clock. The Navy cruiser will fire powerful long-range missiles. You'll need constant warning, Mr. President. Long-range missiles are approaching. Watch out for aerial attacks. The bomber group seems to have received a request from the target area and is on their way. The bombing will be dangerous. You should sever the reinforcements ahead of time. These attacks will rage on unless you wipe out the launch source. Well, their flight pattern will probably be from the direction at 12 o'clock. Only the battle cruiser remains. Now get cracking! Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were worked to the bone without any vacation maintaining that battlecruiser. President, the enemy oppression isn't over. Please go back. Mr. President! The Navy cruiser will fire powerful long-range missiles. You'll need constant warning, Mr. President. Received a request from the target area and is on their way. The bombing will be dangerous. You should sever the reinforcements ahead of time. Going head to head with this kind of firepower isn't the smart way. Start by crushing the gun battery. The defense strength is high against live ammunition. All the target areas have been destroyed. Only the battlecruiser remains. Now get cracking. Scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were worked to the bone without any vacation maintaining that battlecruiser.
Do not withdraw! Fire! Fire!
Navy cruiser will fire powerful long-range missiles. You'll need constant warning, Mr. President. And is on their way. The bombing will be dangerous. You should sever the reinforcements ahead of time. Head-to-head with this kind of firepower isn't the smart way. Start by crushing the gun battery. The defense strength is high against live ammunition. All the target areas have been destroyed. Only the battlecruiser remains. Now get cracking! The Navy cruiser will fire powerful long-range missiles. You'll need constant warning, Mr. President. The bomber group seems to have received a request from the target area and is on their way. The bombing will be dangerous. You should sever the reinforcements ahead of time. Ahead of time. approaching. Watch out for aerial attack. Head-to-head with this kind of firepower isn't the smart way. Start by crushing the gun battery. The defense strength is high against live ammunition. All the target areas have been destroyed. Only the battle cruiser remains. Now get cracking! Scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were worked to the bone without any vacation maintaining that battlecruiser.
Withdraw! Fire! Fire! Sailors, abandon!